Okay, let's check it out. People say this is a cool game. I'm playing System Shock beta demo, if you haven't noticed. Sadly, the language of the game, well, it's partly Polish and English, and there is no option to change it. But this is beta, and this is a demo version, so yeah. Okay, so I'm setting difficulty here. I guess let's go with easy. I haven't played the original. Well, I started to play the original game, but it was nothing serious. I must say, the graphics look good. I can see a little bit of pixelation. And this is really nice.
2072 is brought to you by the Tri-Optimum Corporation. It's been a beautiful day in New Atlanta. Sector 11 in particular has a beautiful sunset right now. Temperatures are set to hit a monthly high of 28 degrees Celsius for the next 2 days. And the current visibility forecast for air traffic is hazy with pockets of Atlanta fog starting at 120 meters going into the weekend.
For me personally, it definitely has Blade Runner vibes when it comes to this city. It's quite similar. Okay, I'm in the game. Yeah. The textures are nicely pixelated. I like that. The performance is good.
Change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Tri-Optimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel Station.
So this is leaning left, right, and I cannot interact. Okay, I can. Yeah, but the mirror doesn't work. It's not working. Whoa! This is big toothbrush. Yeah, I'm taking the graphic style. Okay, what can I do? Okay, so there is no indication how to use this stuff. Okay, cool.
What will it mean to society if a man no longer resembles a man? If those things which have always driven us, birth, aging, and death, are altered or eliminated, will it make
us... Okay, so let's hack. Let's hack the system. Oh shit, they found me. They act fast. And this is the end of the demo. I think I have some kind of stack on my head.
I see the silent diamond. Remove the hood.
Stop hitting me.
Deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Try Optimum's Elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
Remember people saying that Shodan scared them? Well, this looks very familiar. The booting sequence. I must say, just by looking at the graphics here, I would buy this game. I'm not sure if I would like this game though. Bio waste bag, junk. And yeah. Strange. Not sure if I can use junk. Can I take junk? Is this a weapon? No, it's junk. So let's get rid of this. Do I need to heal? Okay, cool. Now I'm healed. I think this design resembles what's going on with this green stuff? Find the standard access card. Okay. Are these drawers here? No. I think I wanted to say something. I need to lower the volume. Sorry, guys. I love the music. Okay, so I need access card. Where can I get it? Okay, maybe here. Okay, this looks like an access card. This is multimedia data something. And system analyzer. V1, and this is navigation and mapping unit. That might come in handy, and of course the pipe. Just like Gordon Freeman had his crowbar. Yeah, this guy wields a pipe. And the robots, they look similar. Yeah, they look similar, like in classic version. That's what I didn't want to do that. Surgery machine. Cool. Die, you evil robot! Can I? Yeah. No. Destroyed surf bot. Nothing to here. Nothing here. Can I hack the system? Audio log. Yeah, this game is really, really nice. Door is manually locked, and I'm trying to manually open them. Oh, it won't budge. Of course, head mounted vision unit. Cool. USB or something like that ports in the gloves. It's genius. Okay, how can I access some kind of inventory here. Maybe not inventory, but some kind of journal, data log. Let me just check that really quick. Keybind. Mode switch T. Toggle MFD. Okay. Read log. Show details. V. Vision unit. L V T. Sorry. Invalid code. I need to find the code. Map. Okay. Cool. Status. Media. Okay. Good thing I can replay everything. No code though. In the logs. 451. Okay. Cool. 451. Access. Nothing on him.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Hey. So actually I know that the original, the classic game was pretty similar, at least the dialogue, the speech of Shodan here was almost the same, or at least very similar. Okay, let's check what's going on here. Got some movement. Yeah, I got hit. Nothing on him. What you were looking at? Perfection through genetics, of course. Medicine container. I can still hear someone. Heavy breathing, breathing. Oh shoot. Okay. Not good. You cannot pick And the weapons? Good aiming. Oh. Okay, I'm pretty much dead. How do I use that? Okay, a little bit better. Can I use this gun? I'm guessing this is a gun. Damaged spark beam sidearm. So it's damaged. Okay, so let's vaporize this. Okay, so where was this? Requires less than... Oh! Damage kit. How can I equip that? Weapons, explosives. I think I can't. Keep finding ammo. No weapon though. Okay. So this is also an elevator here. To lower the security level, and how do I get down now? Nothing here, so let's check the map. Central hub, and what is my goal? Okay. Power station, access panel, security. So I need to go here. So it should be somewhere here. No, there is no exit. I need to go around. Okay, so go forward. And there's this gun. No. Thankfully. So who is shooting me? Okay. Okay, I think I'm in the right place. Okay, that will be handy. Oh. Okay. So I need to go there. Broken beyond repair. Okay. If I'm stuck, I will read more. Oh, I have a gun. Cool. Cool, but actually, where am I? Now I have spark beam. Okay, I have purple access card. I think I will use the pipe.
Yes, Mother, I hear you.
course. Okay, I get in that. I didn't get that, but okay, I'm losing ammo. Oh, this one's big. Okay guys, I think this video is long enough. And you probably know how the game looks like. I might say it feels better than I thought it would. Because for me, System Shock was a little bit strange. Okay, so I can hack now. Logic probe. Oh, cool. Well, almost. Look, ma. Oh, right on. Actually, I did something. Yeah. So you know how the game looks like. I like it. But I will think I will wait for some kind of sale when the game is cheaper. Because I already have lots of games to play, so this one will have to wait, of course. Okay, that's it for now, and see you in my next video. Bye.